people are really working hard. Look at this. Lifting it up, lifting it up. And this is exactly what I wanted to be done. I designed the back of this boat specifically to be done like this. If you get a bunch of guys together, or, you know, actually a crane, or you could take a winch on a tree. But the idea is to be able to bring it up on its end so you can work on the bottom. And it's nice when it's on this angle, because the products that you use, whether it's gel coat or resin or epoxy, it doesn't drip down. It will run a little bit at an angle. But look at that. Just look at that. Isn't that amazing? These people on this beach there in the little island of Biliran, Philippines, are just amazing. So they came together and they helped make this happen. Now, the Lord really helped me design this boat. It's a little bit speedboat, a little bit yacht. They call it yachty there. And there's a sleeping area in the front. This is the center hull of a trimaran. The other hulls are being created right now, and another just down the beach a little bit. The back end is designed to hydroplane. This will be a landing craft to the bigger boat, but also serve the area to go to the smaller islands. And what's interesting about this, I want to tell you, is that all of these areas that you're looking at are filled with foam. So you could cut this up and it would still float. You could cut it in half and it wouldn't sink. Look at that. Isn't that amazing how they turned it around just like I told them to do? And they put it up like that and it's the right angle. We can now make scaffolding and work on the boat. And I just want to say thank you to all the people of the beach. Thank you so, so much. I love you guys, and I love your children, and I look forward to coming back there soon with my son. We will be putting the mercury outboard on that, as well as the probably an inner engine. We have the small inner engine also there. And I thank the caretaker there that's watching the boat. This is going to be an amazing boat. This is not to make money. This boat is not to earn money. This boat is specifically designed to help the people of all the Philippines, but especially the island of Biliran and that area. I want to thank Minchi and others who have provided in making this happen, providing me what we call the boat building. And for the people of the Philippine Mission Boat and Land Thread that is on Messenger and Facebook. Okay, guys, so I think that's pretty much it. We're to the end of this video. You can see the people of this beach are very nice looking and very handsome, beautiful people. God bless.